So today's idiot thing that we're documenting is the integration of my littleBits sequencer module here into a preamp. Well, it's an amplifier. 12-volt DC in, and it'll give me two outputs to these two speakers that I've had originally mounted. Hey, Pixel, what are you doing? Okay, that I had originally mounted here on this board I was using for synthesizer work anyway. And the setup functions. So I can adjust the voltage here through this preamp method. And thereby getting much better tone and or volume out of the thing than I would otherwise. So, next step is to integrate this. My first attempt will be using a new control voltage module, and we'll go on from there.